Chai means that you cannot explain it. Chai means that it's beyond your imagination. Chai means that it's miraculous. Chai means that it's supernatural. That one that will make you say, Cha. That is the one you must receive. Cha. When it happens, some of you will say, Every prophecy that is coming for you, it will happen the way the Lord has said it. It may happen as you talk. Because you give me wings now, up in the air. I said it dance when they give me the day. If no be you tell me where I'm going to say. Never the love me, glory today. They may desire you, they shower your grace. Now your light say they show me the way.
Full everywhere. Testimonies. Hey.
much. So we are going to come back and we are going to get bigger every day. God bless you. Anything is possible. Tell your neighbor, anything can happen now. Some of you, as we are beginning to just celebrate the life we have in Jesus, you will be seeing the manifestation of that life. Some of you, things will be happening to you, miracles are happening as well. Some of you, that phone that alert has refused to enter. Even as the ministration is going on, the alert will force its way into heaven. And young people, you are going to impact Ghana like never before. You are going to impact Africa like never before. You have money. You have money to spend, money to give, money to save. You have all of them. So those that are not in active, that means you are not among. Where are those I'm talking about here? Going on, because as we are going to be ministering, things are going to be happening. I tell people everywhere that I'm not just a music minister, I'm a music monster. It means that I have the ability to minister money into your spirit. Do you understand? So all over this arena, there are money angels here. Money angels that will just be releasing dollars. There's a sister here, you just collect your own. Some of you, before the end of this year, your partnership will enter another level.
If you check out, or you give my head, you don't see your way.